Well, Senegal will, beginning 12th February, host the second annual Africa Hotel Expansion Summit 2015 at the Radisson Blue Hotel in Dakar. NOPEL's Africa Hotel Expansion Summit will gather developers, investors, regulators, construction companies, architects, solution providers, financial institutes, and associations in a focused two-day program designed to enhance business. The event will conclude on 13th February. Numerous hotel chains have announced ambitious expansion plans for the coming years, and every month new developments and projects are published. In the past 5 years, the sub-Saharan region saw a growth of over 84% in the number of hotel deals signed at the beginning of 2014. Over 40,000 rooms were in the development pipeline. West Africa is booming, especially with Nigeria, Ghana, and Senegal in the top 10 of growth markets for the hospitality sector.